to all my viewers. I am Swarali Verma, organizing committee member of the National Jal Mitra Elocution Competition 2021. The National Jal Mitra Elocution Competition is jointly organized by Rotary Club Pune Sihagan Road and Shabda Sahyadri Foundation Aurangabad. Well, this is an all India level competition which aims for the contemplation on various water issues on a large scale on a national platform. As you all know, increasing population and rapid urbanization has led to overuse or misuse various water resources on a large scale, which has led to water pollution, water scarcity, and many other water issues. So, by participating in this water literacy campaign, you will get to witness a conceptual contemplation on the various water issues on a large scale. Jal hai to jeevan hai. With this thought, we have received an immense participation of contestants from different parts of the country. States starting from Punjab, Assam, Uttar Pradesh to Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, more than 250 candidates have participated in this national level competition. All of these participants have astonishingly put forward their views on the given 12 topics which were allotted by the organizing committee, for which we are very much thankful to all these participants for your humongous support. Well, everyone is quite excited about the final round, and I'm going to be sharing with you all about some important aspects which are needed for the final round. So, let's get started. Well, first and foremost, guys, my dear participants, there's a good news for you all. The National Jal Mitra Elocution Competition 2021 will be selecting top 11 finalists, and out of these 11 finalists, we are going to announce one best winner and some special winners of the competition as well, who will be awarded in the upcoming prize distribution ceremony, which is going to be held on 11th of April 2021. And due to the increasing challenges of COVID-19 pandemic, we are going to conduct this prize distribution ceremony in the online mode. So guys, allow me to tell you more in detail about this prize distribution ceremony. Well, out of all the participants, we are going to select top 11 finalists, and these finalists will have to present their views on their respective topics in this online program. And out of these 11 finalists, we are going to announce one best winner who will be awarded with the Jal Mitra Award, prize money of Rs 11,000 along with a memento and a certificate. While the other remaining 10 finalists will be awarded with the Jal Mitra Award as well, with the prize money of Rs 5,000 along with a memento and a certificate. And all the other special winners of this competition will be awarded too with the prize money of Rs 1,000 along with a memento and a certificate. And on top of that, in this online program, all the viewers, contestants, audiences will get an opportunity to interact with some of the profound researchers who are researching on various water issues. So guys, what are you waiting for? I'm really looking forward to see you all on 11th of April in the prize distribution ceremony of the National Jal Mitra Elocution Competition 2021. I also invite all the viewers in this prize distribution ceremony. And program's timing and link will be provided to you prior to the day of the ceremony. And I also wish all the participants with good luck. For any queries, please contact on the number given below. So thank you for watching, and do attend this National level program. Thank you.